When your dog is really consistent with his stay, it is a lot of fun to start adding distractions. You can accidentally drop treats in front of him or squeak a toy. I like to have him stay during tug of war. His reward for staying is that he gets to tug on the toy when I release him.